You knew you couldn't keep me away from a mic for that long. I am back with a brand new SEO podcast, the SEO Rant. They're short 5 to 10 to 15 minute clips of righteous indignation, sarcasm, passion, all about what is peeving me and or exciting me about the world of SEO. They're quick, no nonsense, no fluff, right to the point, fast paced pieces of SEO truth as I see it. Will there be all sorts of whacked out jokes and associations that are enough to make Freud's own mind splatter against the inside of his skull? Yes, if you know me, that will happen. And it will happen pretty often. Will there be guests? I don't know. Sometimes, maybe. Sometimes I'll rant by myself. Sometimes I'll rant with the guests. Yes, the guests will have to rant, which upon thinking about that, that will actually be really interesting and hard to do, but we're going to do that. When will the podcast be released? Damned if I know. I will not fabricate a rant. You cannot fabricate a good SEO rant. So I will rant whenever I feel inspired. That might happen once a week. That might happen once a day. That might happen once a year. It'll probably happen more often than not if you know me, because I get peeved and or excited really easily. So there will be, I am sure, a wide array of rants for you to listen to. Where can you find the SEO Rant? Great question. You can find it on the SEORant.com. You can find it on iTunes. You can find it on Spotify. You can find it on Google. You can find it wherever good and or subpar podcasts are found. I recommend subscribing only because, hey, there's no set schedule to this. Is that a bad idea? Probably. Not the best marketing tactic. But again, I am a purist. I will not fabricate passion about SEO. And hey, I can't SEO rant whenever I feel like it. It's gotta be there. So check out the SEO Rant wherever great podcasts are found. A fresh, first, real rant is coming at you soon.